You have already seen that you cannot multiply all matrices A and B. The width of the matrix A needs to be the same as the height of the matrix B. This means in particular that if you have A a 3x2 matrix and B a 2x2 matrix, that we can compute A times B. 3x2 times 2x2 yields 3x2. However, if you try to B times A, I get 2x2 times 3x2, which does not exist. So obviously, A times B does not equal B times A here. B times A does not even exist. But what would happen if a B would be a 2x3 matrix? Then I can both compute A times B and B times A. A times B equals 3x2 times 2x3, yields 3x3. And B times A, 2x3 times 3x2 yields 2x2 matrix. So even though both products are defined, they will definitely yield not the same result. But what if both would be square matrices, say 2x2 for both A and B? Then both A and B will, so then both A times B and B times A will yield a 2x2 matrix. But will they be the same? Well, let's find out. So here we have two matrices, A and B, chosen completely arbitrarily, A 1, 2, 3, 4, and B 5, 6, 7, 8. What happens if you compute A times B and B times A? Well, let's use the row column rule. A times B, like this. We get 5 plus 21 equals 26 over there. Then 2 times 5 equals 10 plus 4 times 7 equals 28 equals 38 over there. Then we get 1 times 6 plus 3 times 8 equals 30 over there. And then finally, 2 times 6 plus 4 times 8 equals 44 over here. So that's A times B. Let's try B times A with the row column rule again. Then we get 5 plus 12 equals 17. And we see already, first elements are not the same, that A times B and B times A will not be the same. Well, let's just finish it. 7 plus 16 equals 23. 15 plus 24 equals 39. And 21 plus 32 equals 53. So A times B and B times A are completely not the same, completely different matrices. Okay, the sizes are the same, but that's it. So be careful. A times B and B times A can be completely different matrices in general. Now we are going to look at the transpose. What happens if we take the product of a transpose, A times B transpose? would we get A transpose times B transpose of something or something else? Well, let's try an example to see what happens if we just try something. First, we compute A times B. Again, row column rule. 2 plus 0 plus 0 equals 2. 4 plus 3 plus 0 equals 7. 1 plus 0 minus 1 equals 0. And 2 plus 0 plus 0 equals 2. There we have A times B. I'm taking the transpose is easy, interchanging rows and columns. So here we have A times B. And then the transpose. Now we can of course try to compute A transpose and B transpose and compute A transpose and B transpose. So here we have A transpose and B transpose. I see already that if you compute A transpose and B transpose, then even the size are not the same because A transpose and B transpose will be 3x3, whereas A times B transpose will be 2x2. I see we get some product and they are clearly not the same. We could try to see what happens if we take them the other way around. So B transpose times B transpose times A transpose. Here we have our B transpose times A transpose. And then we get 2 plus 0 plus 0 equals 2. So that one is correct. And then we get 1 plus 0 plus 0 equals 0. So that's fine. Then we get 2 plus 3 plus 0 equals 7, which is again the same as we had over here. And then finally we get 2 plus 0 plus 0 equals 2. So we see in this case AB transpose happens to be the same as B transpose times A transpose. Well, in fact, this is always true. You can prove this in general, but then you really have to work out the multiplication explicitly using A equals A11, A12, A13 up to A1n and then A21, etc. And for B the same. So you get a complete mess because you need to give all the variables, to keep track of all the variables, And finally, you find indeed AB transpose equals B transpose times A transpose. So that's true in general, but a bit annoying to prove. However, A times B is not equal to B times A in general. And we have already shown that, because showing that something is not true is always easier. You only need to show one example. And we have already seen an example over here. So A times B may happen to be the same as B times A. You'll be able to think of some examples of that. However, in general, this is not true.